guys, UEFI is enabled. I nearly had a heart attack, bro. It was Legacy. Then I literally prayed to God and literally did the conversion. It worked. And my heart was pounding. So I went into BIOS. Changed it. It was set auto. I changed it to UEFI exited. And it worked. I mean, I know the Windows logo's gone now when I boot. But like, it works. Kill me right now. I'm dreaming. Nope, that hurt. It was real. It's real.